Hey, everybody, and welcome to the best channel. Little is known about this plane, but it is estimated to fly at a top altitude of 135,000 feet, or possibly 110,000 feet, and cruising around 90,000 feet. At these altitudes, the aircraft would have an incredible speed, easily pushing Mach 6 and tearing across the sky. Watch the video from Found and explain for more info. To reach this pace, it would either have a ramjet or early scamjet like that propossed for the SR-72, or it would have a very unquie propulsion called a Pulse Wave Detonation Engine. It's very different from normal engines. All regular jet engines and most rocket engines operate on the deflagration of fuel, that is, the rapid but subsonic combustion of fuel. The Pulse Detonation Engine operates on the supersonic detonation of fuel. If the aircraft had this engine, it would mean it could fly high enough to be out of range of any current anti-aircraft defenses, while offering range considerably greater than the SR-71, which required a massive tanker support fleet to use in operation. The Aurora's mission profile would be spying, used to bridge the gap between spy satellites and slower aircraft or drones. At the end of the SR-71 spy plane program in the 90s, the US was left without a new spy plane to operate across the world. The SR-72 is still decades away, and for the last 30 years, supposedly the military has flown blind. There are many reports of strange triangle aircraft flying high above military airbases and across the world.